LAX airport and we're gonna fly, and I just got a pink berry with blueberries and pomegranate. There's my purple bag. And my luggage, my backpack with a hat, and my Zuka bag for all my makeup, which I could sit on. And I'm hoping I got a text from my friend saying she can pick me up from the airport. I don't know. I'm really, really hungry, so let's see if I can find something to eat, but this is LAX. I don't see any famous people here. I made it to the airport. It's at 36 degrees and it's so cold and I had so much luggage to take and my jacket is not big enough. Look at all my stuff. This is the one bag I pulled with my purse, backpack, and hat. And then I pulled this other bag. This weighs 50 and that weighs almost 50. So I had 100 pounds on one hand and that probably weighs another 50 something. It took me a really long time to walk out of the airport. It's so cold. And this is not enough clothing. Do you see what I have on? This is not enough. This is so freezing. And where's my ride? I don't know. There's not that many people here. I hope it's one of these cars. Well, I made it and it helped. I edited a video and, whoa, where am I? And I realized that when I edit a video, I don't have time to be scared about turbulence. So I'm just gonna edit videos every time. I think my ride is here. Yay! That was a fun trip we had, wasn't it? Bye.